In 2014, AngloGold Ashanti's chairman and members of the executive committee visited the Amampondo Kingdom, located in the Eastern Cape province of South Africa. The Amampondo Kingdom forms part of the OR Tambo District Municipality, traditionally a labor-sending community for gold mining operations. Low economic activity and limited opportunities for income generation are the main challenges in the area. However, established land ownership and a favorable climate presented an opportunity for partnership to facilitate income generation from large-scale commercial agriculture. Following several engagements between AngloGold Ashanti, local government, traditional leaders, and members of the community, commercial maize farming was identified as a viable and sustainable income-generating opportunity for the host community. By 2016, three levels of partnership had been established within the initiative. The first is a partnership between AngloGold Ashanti and the OR Tambo District Municipality. The initiative responds to the municipality's mandate to deliver on its integrated development plan, and the initiative is also an integral part of AngloGold Ashanti's 2015 to 2019 social and labor plans for our West Wits operations. The second tier involves a partnership between AngloGold Ashanti and AB InBev to facilitate the long-term sustainability of the initiative. It became vital to secure a partner willing to enter into an off-take agreement with local producers for their product. This level also involves an agreement between the companies to provide joint funding for the purchase of fixed assets and to fund operational costs. In the case of AngloGold Ashanti, this is our commitment to financial contributions over a period of 3 years or until the project can be handed over to the community. In the case of AB InBev, a revolving loan facility at zero interest is available to producers. The third tier involves an agreement between AB InBev and the Emalangeni Trust, where an agreement was signed to purchase maize from participating community cooperatives. The first crop was planted in October 2016, and harvesting took place in August 2017. Although the first harvest did not yield the expected results, challenges could be identified and addressed in time for the second planting season. Since these initial partnerships, AngloGold Ashanti also established a formal relationship between the community and the Eastern Cape Department of Rural Development. This relationship potentially secures a future offtake partner and additional funding for the initiative. AngloGold Ashanti understands that thriving, resilient host communities also means business success. Our approach to community investment in the Amampondo Kingdom aims to demonstrate our commitment to sustainable host communities well beyond the life of our mines.